Here's the frame. You have some nice detail on the axles, front and rear. It's four-wheel drive, so you've got a transfer case. And you have the drive shafts, steering gears. All very nicely detailed. This whole model is a really excellent model for detail. And I'm very impressed with the molding on this. The body's in great shape. There's almost zero flash on all the whole entire kit. Molding lines almost non-existent, and you can see I've done a lot of sub-assembly and some pre-painting with this video section where I'm showing you the sprues. And so just enjoy this and watch the sprues, and you can see what comes on them and how they are presented through this little section of the video. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this Dremel and we're just going to slice off the peg and test it. And then we're going to just trim the inside, get all the little flash off, make it nice and pretty. Well, there you have it, folks. I call this the Bronco G Wagon because I think it closely resembles a G Wagon. And it is finished. This was a fun build. I had a lot of fun building this model. It's a great model. Lots of detail. Highly recommend this model. Go ahead and buy it, folks. And this is Rancher Dan's Garage, and I'll see you on the next model.